Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to Zombie. This game has been out a long time since it came out on this console. So I'm gonna be playing it. I'm gonna be resuming to my old save, my save. Now we're back. I died the last time, my first time dying here. Holy crap, right? I'm in the bunker. Alright, so let's switch our weapon. Alright, let's get a pistol out. Reload. Oh my gosh, Keyshawn, I already told you I ain't gonna join. Yo, stop inviting me, Keyshawn. Keyshawn, stop inviting me. I'm gonna leave the party, I already told you that. Alright, now. Alright. That's a flare, that's a grenade. Oh, that's super cool. Oh my goodness. Alright, it's time to light. Someone's around here. There's two zombies here. Hand your name out, good thing. Ah, damn. He has pistol ammo. Those are like rats. Don't tell me there's zombies outside. Oh god! Oh, that scared me! Oh, no, no, no. Missed it, damn it. Shoot! Oh god, it just scared me. What about if you have a soda? I don't need that. Alright, I need to go back to my house, my safe house. See, I need to find a box. Alright. Shut off of me. Nope. Yeah, so, yeah, I can't pick up the ammo. Alright, I should go back inside because this is not a good idea to stay here. Yeah, I should get out of here. There's nothing much here. And wanted to go back base, back to safe house. Oh, nah. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Our route! Back is in here. Oh shoot! Ow! 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 What the frick? Get out of my face! How the frick you're alive in the water? Do I have a med kit or something? Yes, I do. Good thing I have a med kit on me. Always gotta carry med kits on you. Alright, it's just two of them. Alright, let's go. It's like playing Resident Evil. Alright, I can open this part. Yeah, this part here. Alright. We're back up here, I think. We're back in the area that I was at. Ha, crap. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. No. Yes, I'm okay, I'm okay. Alright, gotta get out of here. So we went back here the last time. the only better weapon I have. I want to know what kind of weapons. Hold on. I'm just trying to look for locations, cause I'm gonna go look for locations and weapons is better. I'm serious, I can't find her. Alright, so I guess not much people basically know the locations of weapons. But I'm gonna do the mission that I'm supposed to do right now. Alright, I'm gonna turn this off, let it recharge. Alright. Go down there. Get a pistol too. Oh, the pistol, there you go. Take a shortcut. Yep. That's the palace underground. Bowman Palace. I have fast travel back here. Alright, let's go. Let's save.
I know you're green as grass, but try and remember to aim before you shoot.
Put that back. Wait, what did I put? Handgun ammo? Alright, let's put that in there too. Grenades. Nah, I'll keep the grenades. I'll keep those too. Carbine ammo, you go back. Hold on, let me open that real quick. I want to check inside the container where I put in. Okay, we should check a med kit with us, sorry. Molotov. Alright. Alright, what about the shovel? Did I put the shovel back? Huh. Alright, there you go. I should put the cricket back because I don't need it on one. And why would I have a cricket back? So, let's put that back. Silent weapon though. Alright, we gotta do another mission. We gotta go across from here. Alright, so we gotta go access. Okay. Yo, unlock the door. See what's in there. Oh yeah, firepower upgrade. Okay. Should have wore a pistol though. Alright. Let's go. It's like playing Resident Evil, but first person style. Alright, let's get our shovel ready. There's zombies around here, so we should be able to kill them. Hello! Now I'm gonna face with that boy. Someone. Oh, this is the part I have to open. Reach the supermarket. He says, reach the basement of the Ron Freeman's flat. Okay. Get my flashlight on for this. It's dark as heck. Let's see if there's anything around, because I think I never investigated this place yet, so. Let's get exit out here. A flare. He has a flare. Alright. What about this? Open. Alright. Let's kill that. Let's kill that little bastard. Wait. Alright. Here you go. Doing flares. I need a flare. So I can distract zombies. Oh.
Scavenging for supplies or what? The pickings round here won't be very rich.
Can't go there, Mom.
They have to fend for themselves. Abandoned by the government, the so-called public servants, who all hot-footed it to Westminster and the palace instead. That lot of good it did them, eh? You hear that? That's exactly why this country's gone to shite. People partying when they should have been prepping.
Frick. What was that? Damn it! I thought it was something good! But it's just something. Upgrades the spread of all weapons of the same model. Each regiment workbench does apply. Ah, whatever. Alright, yeah, make it. That's a good thing. Alright, so look for stuff. This game starts in a different way though. Like in the Wii U, it starts a different way.
Honestly, I'm surprised anyone else survived. Okay, maybe not everyone knows about these prophecies, but to be so blind when Armageddon is in your face, I despair.
Oh! Get out of my face! Out of my face! Out of my face, bro! Get off of me! Alright. I gotta destroy it! Destroy it! No! Alright, pistol time. No! Pistol! Not that! Pistol! No! Alright, come on. Who's next? Pow! Alright. Sorry, sir. Nope, so, sir. Sorry, sir. You can't. Get off me. Alright, at least I got a pistol. Good, I'm ready to run. Oh, did I just hear hi? Are you okay? Yes, she is. Right. How many ammo do we have? 4 pistols. We only have 3 bullets. Alright, we're gonna have to use this wisely though. Wisely bullets. Alright, let's go. Let's try and look for stuff. What was in there? Aw, man. Well, first, let's look up some things. Molotov cocktail flare. Barricaded. Alright, we got 2 doors. We got like 2 doors up there. We gotta basically take those things off. Alright, so let's try to figure out our way to get up there. Can we go up? I'll say it's like crossing me. Right? No. Not the flare. Okay, this is a better idea. Just do this, just walk up. That's a Molotov cocktail. I'll take that. How many space do I have? 3 space. So. Where am I gonna go? How am I supposed to do this? Alright, climb up here, there you go. Alright, climb up here too. The frick you doing? Get out of my face! Out of my face! No! No! Out of my face! Yeah, throw out the key code though.
There you go. Ripped it open.
Basically, there's a lot of things around here.
That's a very... One last one. Oh boy. Alright, she had nothing on her anyway. Alright, so where are we supposed to go again? Right up there. Supposed to get up there. Alright. I got 3 bullets in my pistol. I use it wisely. Oh, there's a buried, not a buried door, but a blocked door. There you go. Anybody here? Oh gosh! Get off my face! Die! Oh. Take that flare. Alright. That's it. That's all I'm gonna take. Let's go. Now I'm gonna get out of here because in this game you need flares so you can distract the zombies so they won't actually come after you. Alright, let's go climb over this way.
You need to find some way into the room. Looks like you can jump down through a hole in the ceiling.
Alright. Throw it that way. Out of my face! Get out of my face! No! Oh gosh! Oh my gooey! 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 Die! 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 Holy crap, you got some ammo, good. Alright, good thing you have pistol ammo. You have flares. I can use you. Oh gosh. I got planks. See, planks are used for blocking doors. I actually dropped the planks out of like one crate before, I think I did. Alright, let's go back. This game is pretty good though. I like the graphics on this PlayStation 4. It's pretty good. Oh yeah, I just uploaded a video. I said 2K fix your crap because they're getting stupid, man. They can't fix nothing. The reason why they focus on earning money, but they don't. They don't focus on their game. Anything in here? Or not? Alright, here. Here. Here you go. Real quick. We found a shotgun.
Now we're talking. Double the barrels for double the gun.
Look at this baby. Takes 2 bullets, so I'm at 10 bullets for this. We got a shotgun. Now we're talking. We got a shotgun now. Oh, look at that shotgun. The inventory's full though. That's the only thing. Let's check out some things. All right, what should we take out? We could drop this. Planks, I can use that, but I don't want to use no planks. All right, I should put that. There you go. We got them bullets. We got them shotgun. They're good. All right, now we just gotta go downstairs. Empty. Ah, damn.
Bloody hell. I've just realized where you are. That's Ron Friedman's place. All you'll find in there is a soft-headed imbecile who turned the ravens away from the truth. If you're going in, be careful. Ron Friedman is a lying sack of shite. Don't believe a word he says. He'll send you off on some wild goose chase.
All right, let's go. To this shotgun, you should use this for just in case anything. Alright, we got a shortcut. That's good. Let's get it, man. So that means I can take a shortcut back to the safe house. That's good. Alright, so let's get back up. So I'm back up. But the shock is good though. Shoot! No. Oh, I killed all of them. That's good. Oh gosh. Alright, come on, give me something good. Alright, grenade, I'll take that. How many space do I have though? Ah, no space. Shotgun ammo, I'll keep that because we need some shotgun ammo. Let me drop that. But we're only gonna keep one flare. That's it, one flare. Hey, let's... Should I go? Give me some good. Alright, handgun ammo, I'll take that. Give me some handgun. Empty. Ah, let me kill a zombie. There you go, done.
Hold on, what? Oh, shoot! Not in the face! Holy crap! No, get up! Get out of my face!
Damn it. Ron's flat's on the next floor up. You have to find an air duct and crawl your way upstairs.
Oh boy! Just hope I never die. Don't die. Out of my face! You too! The freaking come from? And there has to be something here. Let me use this. Damn, there's nothing around. Dead body? Okay, they gave me a flare, but I don't want a flare. Huh, there's a door locked. The door is locked, basically. Is that like an air vent? Alright, there we go. Let's crawl through here. Get out of my face! Get out of my face, man! Ah! Whoa! Whoa! Out of my face! Alright. Killed him. Done. Alright. Alright, now we're here. Thank you. I need that. Alright, let's go. How can I? Can I fit through there? Alright, let's go in. Give me the handgun ammo. I'm ready. This is some cool music though, I like it. They can't hear me if I have the music on. Let's get it. That's a grenade. I already have a grenade. I don't want a grenade. No, no, no. What's with you? Nah, I don't want a grenade. They're all alive. Handgun ammo. Ooh, gimme. Give them handgun ammo, boy. Alright, reload. Over here. Nothing. Alright. We got some handgun ammo going on.
Pressure here. The signal's fading.
I'm losing you.
Alright, give me 1 second. Let's pop. So I can't get past the palace gates. It takes too long. The game only took me like only a little bit of time. That was it.
Well, yeah, it took me that long. As soon as I came back, it took me like a couple. Whoa! Oh no! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Go! 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 Oh, come on, you joking? You joking right now? No. No! What are you doing? No! No! Get off my face! Ah! You need to die! Alright. Oh, my face is there, boy. Alright. It's free on PlayStation. I like how they put this game out for free on PlayStation. I was playing it, I was like, yep, I'm gonna play this game. Empty. Oh, I found it. Blocked by furniture, okay. Got my face! Die! Dang, man. That's the handgun ammo, I know that. In the handgun ammo. Alright, now I know the map, now I can see the map bar. Alright, now let's go.
This is Sandra to all surviving Ravens. Nest 6, 18, 19, 22, and 34 have been raided by vultures. Situation still evolving. Ron, come in. It's Sandra. Ron, we're pulling out in less than 12 hours. Ronald Friedman, if you're ignoring me, I swear. Answer me, for God's sake, Ron!
Who has shotgun? They said it, there was a shotgun ammo in here. Oh. Okay. But, I don't know what kind of shot, key code is it though. Alright, it's a shield. Oh. There's shotgun ammo in there, but I want to mess with this place, so I'll get out of here. Oh, no baseball bat. Wait.
Did
John. I'll never forget everything you've given me. Our time together was the happiest of my life. But now those memories are torn.
Yes, get it! Get...
Let's get it, man!
Alright, we're gonna have to drop you. I'm sorry, Shovel, but you're useless then. Alright, we gotta... Now we gotta nail a baseball bat. That is sick.
I don't think we have anything constructive to say to one another. If I do somehow survive the blight, if any of us do, it will be thanks to you. I owe that to the man I loved. He'll remain a part of me forever. Forgive me.
Oh, that's dope. I got a base now. Now I got a nail baseball bat. Oh, shoot. Frick out of here. Frick out of here, boy. What are you gonna do? Out of here. Let's get it. Baseball bat. Let's get it, man. I wish there was an axe I could have because I would have used it basically just to kill because the sharp weapons are better. Let's get out of here. Alright. Here, find these, retrieve these. I'll turn it off. Capacity upgrade. I don't need to have a capacity upgrade. Now I just need to get out of here. Wait, is this a bunker? Is this the bunker? What? I just came back to a bunker. Also, I unlocked a couple areas in here. So I'm gonna have to go to sleep in this game. And then basically try to get out of here. Alright, so. Alright, let's go inside this little safe. The safe place here. Let's activate something so we can actually enable the firepower, but I have the spread will be decreased. No, do that for the barrel shotgun over there. Yeah, and then the firepower for what? What should I put the firepower for? What? I don't have the weapon on me, that's the only thing. Get the firepower up. Alright. Now we gotta go to bed in this game. And we're trying to go back to the safe house.
can now upgrade our shotgun. Look at your boy. Alright, I'm trying to get out of here. I'm trying to go to the shortcut. I'm trying to get the heck out of here. I don't want to be in here no more. Can I get out of here? Please? Can I? About to exit here. We got a nailed baseball bat. That's pretty good. Ah, tired. We're here, back in this area again. Wait, is it daytime in this game? Oh, why does it give me a huge attention? Alright. Oh boy. The frick kind of statue is that? The frick? No. No. Just no. Alright, so that's the only way to get down. I really need to get out of here. I don't know what's going on with the rest of that. Oh gosh. My goodness, Zombie is a hard game. Alright.
Thanks. I like your hat condo.
Yeah. It's pretty much my own style.
You sure do like these Kelly Sour Bright colors.
Really? Oh, give me one too.
Really awesome!
Alright, now.
Hey guys, it's Thomas Jones Gaming here. I've been told to react to this video. Not many people have seen this video. I'm pretty sure, guaranteed. You haven't seen it. I don't think anyone's seen it, alright? And the person who's seen it is the person who sent this to me. It's called I Hate Gay Marriage. And you know what? Fuck it, yeah? Let's watch it.
This is a message for anybody who thinks that gay marriage is right. It's not okay.
Okay.
You don't know how much it upsets God. That's right, God. The one who controls everything. Okay, the way that you live.
What?
And you don't appreciate. In the Bible. The Bible, that's right. It says that no man should lie together. No two men should lay together in bed.
Okay.
Sexually. As in.
Oh, what the fuck? What the hell is this?
I don't
understand why so many people want to be gay. If it's against the Bible. Really?
They know that. If they're gay, they know
that. Alright, got my house, but I don't have any money for that.
You're
going burn, boy.
Alright.
Do you want to know what. To all you gay people out there? Do you want to know what's cool? What it down. Get
married. Wait, okay.
It's fire?
Wow, she actually took a picture of gay marriage. She's missing, 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 she's missing
Do you want to burn up in flames? Because that's what's waiting for you if you continue to be gay. It's a sin. Gay is a sin. Oh, and another thing about love wins, hashtag love wins. That is so stupid. That offends people. It offends me. Because it's a sin, and I know a lot of people are going to hell for that. They're going to hell because they're going... Because they want to be gay.
No, this girl is going to be nothing. Her argument is so stupid.
Hey, you can't do that. It's gay, alright? You're going to hell. Don't do that. It's gay.
I don't understand why you want to be gay. A penis was made for a vagina.
I'm gonna go die. I'm gonna go die right here. I'm gonna.
If you took sexual education,
you would know that. Wait, why'd you change it from biology to sexual education?
I'm just so sick of it. I just don't know why people just don't want to listen. It's like. I just don't get why someone wants to be gay.
Are you okay?
I'm a Christian. Okay? There are some gay Christians out there who still think no one ever says and they still go against me. And I don't know why.
What she needs, okay, I know exactly what this girl needs. She needs a dick, alright? She's probably single, alright? And she needs a dick. Yo, where are they, man?
You guys are gonna end this off.